It's 12:53. This is the Wintrust Business Lunch on 720 WGN. And we're going to talk to Front Row Phyllis. Is Phyllis on the phone line there? I can't quite see. Oh, there we go. About some activities this weekend. Phyllis, this time of year, the glare comes in the studio and I couldn't see the phone line. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Welcome back. Nice to talk to you. So it's holiday time, right? So I would imagine
Yes. That
means we're all about the holiday shows this week.
We are all about the holiday shows, including the one that everybody waits every year for, and that is the Dave Koz Christmas Tour, and that's going to be tomorrow evening
okay, wait.
At the Chicago Theater.
That is so funny you say that, because I'm looking at it, I'm like, I don't know what that is. But this is a very popular thing that I'm completely oblivious about.
Yes. And well, you know what? There's still tickets available. It's tomorrow evening over at the Chicago Theater. And for all the smooth jazz lovers, this is definitely something that they wait all year for. And this year is actually going to be extra special because he's reuniting two of the original members, which is David Benoit along with Peter White. And then he also has Rick Braun performing, too. It's really beautiful. I mean, if you've never seen it, it's something to definitely check out. It's beautiful. It gets you in the Christmas spirit. It's got great smooth jazz. You just kick back at the beautiful Chicago Theater. So, yeah.
Okay, and tickets are still available for that?
They are.
Okay, so we'll look at that. You know, one of the things that I know is a great tradition for families at Christmas, and I don't know if my whole family ever went to see the Christmas Carol at the Goodman. I was always a big supporter of it, but sometimes I stand alone in my family. So, didn't quite. And my son always had a vivid imagination, so I think introducing him to Ghost wouldn't have been a good idea. But
right. Here
we are, right? This is the time that's up and running
is.
At the Goodman.
It is. It's running now through December 31st. It runs about 2 hours and 20 minutes. With one intermission, and this is actually their 40th year of performing a Christmas carol here in Chicago. So, yeah, it's hard to believe that it's been actually celebrating 40 years of this wonderful play.
Wow, so, you know, okay, so there's that. And then another thing, I'm going to throw in something that I didn't expect to say, but the Mrs. Murphy's Irish Bistro up in the neighborhood along Lincoln Avenue, they have sort of an Irish Christmas market, I think. And my wife and I are going to do that tomorrow.
Yes.
I just thought of it because I see another thing my wife's going to do tomorrow is this one-of-a-kind holiday show at the Merchandise Mart. I don't know what that is.
Oh, my goodness. I have to tell you, people wait all year for this, too. It's actually the 17th annual one-of-a-kind holiday show. So it runs now through December 10th. And that is on Sunday over at the Merchandise Mart. There's going to be over 600 artists showcasing their beautiful, you know, things for you to purchase, especially this time of year, right? I mean, all I got to say is that, you know, she's got the search card.
she can buy whatever she wants. But so she's going to come back. So it's an art show,
yeah,
sort of?
Everything from, well, it's kind of like there's accessories to purchase and bath and body and homeworks and as well as ceramics and art pieces and jewelry. So there's something for everybody at this event.
All right, that's coming up. All right, Front Row Phyllis on the phone line. Where do people find more information, Phyllis?
Just go to frontrowphyllis.com.
All right, good to talk to you.
You too.
It's the Wintrust Business Lunch.